everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Oscar, and on today's video, I'm bringing you guys something a little bit different. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys my project, the project that I've been working for the last 2.5 years, and that would be my 69 VW Beetle. But first, let me go ahead and show you guys my garage. So let me show you guys my project now, my 69 VW Beetle. All right, so I showed you guys my car and my garage. Now it is time to show you guys my airbag system that I will be putting in my 69 VW Beetle. And I'll go ahead and show you guys how I'm gonna go ahead and install that. If you have any questions or anything, please leave them in the comment below. And I will also put the description for the air kit that I purchased from Limebug. Next step is to remove the torsion tube cover, which is this one right here. Then we do the same thing to the other side. I just got done removing the spring plates and the torsion bar cover. I put some zip ties right here to hold the wheel. Next step. Have to remove these for good. I won't be using these anymore. Have to put the back bracket on the other side as well. Now I have to put this reason. Okay, so I'm almost done with one side. Now I gotta do the same thing to the other side. Here's the last nut. So this bracket right here connects into the original shock tower, and then that's what holds this whole bracket together.